Hello everyone, my name is Jeff Cooper's Ghost. This is another post-mud test DCOA video. I'll be disassembling, cleaning, oiling, and assembling this custom 1911 from start to finish. This is no ordinary 1911, and this is no ordinary gun tube channel. I am a Type 07 manufacturing FFL, and I own and operate CRH Customs in Oak Brook, Illinois. I'll be using this channel as an outlet for my custom gunsmithing content. DCOA is the entry-level service in my shop, so these videos are a good way for me to get comfortable filming and talking on camera. This is the first custom 1911 to come out of my shop, and I'll be discussing its features throughout the video. I'll have timestamps in the description for disassembly and reassembly of each part.
Contact your doctor.
Brought to you by Mr. Weiner's Group and Foxman.
Okay, what I'm gonna do is get these grips off and put the slide and frame into the ultrasonic cleaner just to break up some of that concreted dirt and sand that's in there. If you can't tell, this safety is totally immovable, as is the grip safety. Okay, while those are cooking up in the ultrasonic, we'll clean the magazines. Thank you. Whoops. This magazine spring went in wrong. Easy mistake. That's our correct orientation. This one went in the right way too. That's correct.
State trooper. system loss. Very few things are impossible.
I have something that's impossible.
Okay, tell it.
Having a big event and not creating a pile of junk.
Okay, but it's easily fixable.
Oh, I get it. All I have to do is point.
All you have to do is point.
Junk from a party or celebration or holiday.
Junk from moving in or from moving out from a new place.
We make junk disappear.
All you have to do is point.
Call 1-800-GOT-JUNK.
Or visit 1-800-GOT-JUNK.com.
723 Tampa for looking business news, sponsored by Green Tea Services.
Walmart advertises everyday low prices, but with inflation as high as it's been in 40 years, Walmart shares fell the most in almost 35 years, down 11% because higher costs for food and fuel are eating into company profits. The company setting the table for more price hikes, too, and it cut its predictions for profits for the full year. At Home Depot, investors shook aside inflationary worries because the home improvement retailer saw an unexpected jump in same-store sales last quarter, with demand for home improvement supplies persisting. But investors worried when Home Depot indicated sales growth would slow down in the last half of the year. Shares still rose nearly 2%. Investors said all three Wall Street averages higher, too, because we did shop last month. They've been worried inflation would close our wallets when retail sales jumped nearly 1%. We bought everything from restaurant food to furniture. The stock averages rose 1 1/3 to 2 3/4%. The Dow up 431 points, the Nasdaq 322, the S&P 81. With business at 23 and 53.
Okay, guys, let's talk a little bit about this slide while we got it off. The coating on this 1911 is Armor Black Cerakote. It was applied by David Clevenger of Clevenger Customs in Colorado. I installed new night sights. These are Harrington and Richardson front. Rear. The front is just a Trigicon or Heine dovetail white dot Trigicon night sight. And I cut front slide serrations. That's really all I did for the top of the slide here. Okay, coming out of the ultrasonic cleaner, and in my ultrasonic cleaner, I keep a mixture of 50-50 water and Simple Green cleaner. It's just a gentle degreaser to help loosen things up, and then we clean the rest of it by hand. As soon as it comes out of the ultrasonic, I'll saturate it in CLP after using compressed air to dry it off.
Blocking the left lane fully and involved right now. Lots of smoke across the road, too. If you're on the outbound side, looks good. You saw the Leisure Drive Heavy, southbound passing 57 through the long-term roadwork. The ways are okay, and Northwest Indiana line right now. Next traffic report, 738 News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
Back about the forecast tonight, the low tonight at 54. Now a chance for a couple of showers late tonight, tomorrow too. Cloudy, cool day, 67. Chance for rain tomorrow night. Clearing, a low 56. Thursday, much warmer day with a high of 83. Partly sunny, feeling light rain in future.
Want the news without the noise? Then catch Dan Abrams and Ashley Banfield back-to-back. Weeknights started at 9, 8 Central on the fastest-growing cable news network in America, NewsNation. Go to newsnationnow.com/join us to find your television provider.
Gives you 4 miles of smile. For 50 years, Wheels Rocket has brought you the best selection of the best brands. We love bikes, and we want you to love your bike too. That's why we take the time to get you on the right bike you need. Wheels Rocket in Evanston, Oak Park, at our Mega Selection Superstore in Park Ridge. I'm Amelia Kegel. Enjoy your ride.
This is Chicago's all.
Radicalization. Michael George, CBS News, Buffalo, New York.
The fall of Mariupol appears to be evident after months of holding out. Ukrainian forces are preparing to abandon the sprawling steel plant in the southern port city and turn it over to Russian control.
Russia still continues to inflict damage in the region, hitting this cultural center, which had been used as a distribution hub for humanitarian aid.
Mr. Putin is striving to create a world in which power is for the strong state, but not the small.
In an address to Congress, Greece's prime minister called out Russian President Vladimir Putin for threatening democracy.
He will not succeed. He must not succeed.
On Monday, U.S. senators voted to begin consideration of the nearly $40 billion aid package for Ukraine. The Biden administration says a final vote on the bill is needed by Thursday before existing aid runs out. Naomi Ruckham, CBS News.
After a unique hybrid season last year, the Chicago Park District is back with its annual Night Out of the Parks program with comedians Andy Day.
Organizers say the 10th anniversary of the series will feature more than 2,000 hours of safe, high-quality cultural programming in all Chicago neighborhoods starting at the end of May. Park District leaders are relying on three overarching themes for the 2022 season: Year of Chicago Dance, Nature, and Queering in the Park. Residents can expect hundreds of movie screenings, dance showcases, live music and theater, even offerings that include wellness seminars, astrology camps, and full-blown circus. 2018, the program
Cubs 4 innings and, of course, no runs against the Pirates. White Sox trailing Kansas City 1-0 at the top of the sixth in game two of their doubleheader. They won game one 3-0. And Alice Hall, let's face it, Judge Joniak, the best snap judgments take a lot of money.
They are still in the get acquainted phase, but new center Lucas Patrick is digging quarterback Justin Fields.
Fast. He can get moving pretty quick. No, he's a fun guy. Yeah, he's young, so he likes to have the juice and the energy. And he's got a live arm. Every few throws he made today, that ball just like it keeps getting faster in the air. And he's soaking everything up. Couldn't better start to work in a relationship.
Which is vital for a center who must see the game like the quarterback sees the game. And that's the latest on the Bears.
OTAs continue this week in Lake Forest. Ex-Bear Tariq Cohen missed last year with an ACL injury. Torn his Achilles during the workout today, according to ESPN. With sports, I'm home to Bears. Rick Gregory's radio 105.9 WBB.
And 7:48 now, and time to pick out your certified pre-owned Cadillac from Heritage Cadillac.com. Traffic and weather together on the 8th, brought to you by Hint Water. Who's in?
Right now, the 8 is. It's a 15-minute ride on the way going. Spur looks good. Kennedy out to the airport. A 20-minute trip. It's tight from Lawrence to Harlem. That's it. On the inbound side, heavy from Lawrence to Diversity. 20 minutes from Eric's downtown. 13. Coming from the East Junction. Express lanes are outbound. O'Hare extension. Eastbound I-190. Slows from Bessie Coleman to 294. Eisenhower outbound clear. Inbound tight Ashland to the chamber.
Business news is coming. Our homes, we protect them from intruders with security.
Joe Donovan, News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
You could unlock more cash than you realize from your home's equity with a cash out refinance today. In the last year, average home values have gone up nearly 20%. At Rocket Mortgage, you could unlock thousands in less than 3 weeks. But you've got to act right now before rates go up. So when you're looking to unlock the cash in your home, Rocket can. Call 833-8-ROCKET today or go to rocketmortgage.com to get started.
Outbound still heavy passing 127th earlier vehicle fire now gone. the head of a group that provides youth services in Chicago, says much more is needed to address recent violence and unrest than stricter curfews.
Five state voting primaries is some counters seen as a barometer to walk President Trump's popularity in the party. We'll have more on CBS News. Down closing up 430.
This is CBS News on the Hour, your home for original reporting.
I'm Jennifer Kuiper in Chicago. Voters have gone to the polls in five states to vote to the midterm primary election. Voters cast ballots in Pennsylvania, North Carolina, Kentucky, Idaho, and Oregon. A lot of eyes are on the GOP Senate race in Pennsylvania, where celebrity Dr. Mehmet Oz has received former President Trump's endorsement.
Good news is I'm leading the race. President Trump put endorsements that I was smart, tough, and individual.
Oz faces challenges from conservative commentator Kathy Barnett and businessman and former George W. Bush administration official David McCormick. Also in Pennsylvania, Josh Shapiro is projected to win the Democratic nomination for governor. He ran unopposed. CBS News projects that Trump-backed Ted Budd wins the Republican nomination for Senate in North Carolina and that Sherry Beasley wins the Democratic primary for Senate. President Biden in Buffalo tells those who've lost loved ones in what investigators call a racially motivated supermarket shooting.
Thank you.
is also investigating. A 19-year-old Oak Park man now charged with the shooting and robbery of 23-year-old culinary student Dakota Early earlier this month in Lincoln Park, as well as four other armed robberies. Tyshawn Brownlee is charged with one count of attempted murder and five counts of armed robbery. He's been ordered held without bail. Chief of Detectives Brendan Dinahan says Brownlee was himself shot 4 days later near the Bead and then escaped from a hospital.
Once they figured out that he was shot at the hospital, we came back and the detective division put it all together. We immediately went back to the hospital, but he had, he had left the hospital as quickly as possible, probably understanding, what was happening as well.
In the Lincoln Park attack, Brownlee allegedly shot Early three times as Early yelled out the passcode of his phone. Well, the leader of a group that provides youth services around Chicago says stricter curfews are not the solution to growing violence and unrest among the city's teens and young adults.
Kevin Cherub, the president and CEO of Chicago Youth Center, says during the COVID pandemic, there's been an erosion in services to help young people cope with the issues they face that lead to violence and unrest.
Remedy is more of the kind of things that organizations like Chicago Youth Centers do. We provide safe havens for kids in some of the most difficult communities in the city where violence is the highest and poverty is the highest.
He says more also needs to be done to end what he calls a mass exodus of social workers from programs like his. He blames on inadequate pay and too little support to help them deal with the increased stresses they face. He says programs like his need greater investment from all levels of government as well as the community. Here for this, 105.9 WBBM.
And a reminder that you can listen to WBBM wherever your phone goes. Simply download the Audacy app. That's AUDACY. Or when you're at home, ask your smart speaker to play WBBM News Radio. It's 8:08. Time now for traffic and weather together on the 8th, sponsored by Grandview Homes. Good evening, Abby Ryan.
Good evening, Andy. Your Edens looks great. A 15-minute ride on Way Go. Eden Spurs clear. Kennedy out to the airport. 17. Night from Nagel to Harlem, inbound Kimball to Diversity at 17 minutes. If you're on the express lane, they're outbound.
Visit NorthShore.org/ortho.
You ever wonder
wonder, what's the deal with deja vu?
Hang on a minute, this doesn't make sense.
You get really good genes, do you have to wash them? What happens if you just don't?
Wasn't as disgusting as it seemed.
Did dinosaurs have feathers? My name's Mike Simpson. On my podcast, I've got questions. We go over this kind of stuff, and we take your questions. Cat people, dog people, are they really different? Next time, please invite topics. New episodes on Thursday. Search for questions.
Okay, let's talk about some of the features on this guy. This started out as a factory Colt Gold Cup, current production. We have a Stan Chin Magwell at the bottom here. This particular Magwell adds no length or width to the original government frame. Part of this modification involves chopping 0.02 of an inch from the bottom of the grip frame and welding or soldering or brazing in place the new Magwell. It comes with a proprietary mainspring. That fits the profile of the funnel. This one is welded in place. Take a look at those two small welds on that side. One weld on that side. This one has been TIG welded in place. This is the Wilson concealment grip safety. What I like about these particular grip safeties is that the beaver tail does not have that little pocket for the hammer. It's a nice smooth profile with no pocket, just a clean radius on there, and I think that looks great. When it's fitted to the frame, the internals sear and disconnector. I hand fit Nighthawk sear and disconnector in there. And the thumb safety is Nighthawk as well. Also, cut the slide stop flush with the frame and beveled its hole. Take a look at that bevel.
Light rain at this hour is 55 degrees at O'Hare, 59 Midway, and 52 along
7 strikeouts and a walk. He more than acquitted himself. And then MJ Melendez took Tanner Banks deep as well. 2-0 Royals lead the Sox. In the 8th, in the first game, Dylan Cease struck out 9 Royals in 5 2/3 innings, scattering 7 hits and a pair of walks. 3-0 that final. Jose Abreu, Paul Hunter, and AJ Pollock, another, all in the 5th inning. They have now played 14 1/3 innings of baseball at Wrigley Field over the last 2 days. The Pirates still haven't scored. 9-0 yesterday, 6-0 Cubs so far. They are in the 6th inning. Jonathan Villar with a home run plus an RBI single. Seiya Suzuki double home run. And Keegan Thompson has 5 innings under his belt. 4 hits, 5 strikeouts, done for the day, but he has been impressive for the Cubs. NBA Eastern Conference Finals game 1, second quarter. Boston leading Miami 30-28 in South Florida. Orlando won the draft lottery and will pick first, followed by OKC, Houston, and Sacramento. Tiger and Jordan Spieth group together for the first 2 rounds of this weekend's PGA Championship. With sports on the home of the Bears, Rick Brayton, Radio 105.9 WBBM.
It's 8:18. And time for traffic and weather again. We're on the 8s. Here's Abby Ryan.
Right now, the inbound side of the Edens, Lake Cook to the Kennedy Junction. Everything looks great. No problems to report. Inbound after a 15-minute ride. Edens Spur looks good. East and westbound. Kennedy out to the airport. 9 minutes to Montrose 15 to your airport. 15-minute ride back in. O'Hare back into downtown. 9 coming in from the Junction. Express lanes are outbound and they're flying right now. O'Hare Extension, I-190 eastbound, westbound. Clear both ways. Eisenhower out. 13 to Mannheim, 31 minutes to I-90. Inbound slows from Racine to the Jane Byrne. A 33-minute ride, I-90 back in. 15 coming in from Mannheim. Stevenson looking good, down to 355 at 25 minutes. Inbound 25. If you're on I-57, inbound, outbound, no problems to report. Until you're past I-80. Outbound slow past US 30 to Stock Trail. Long-term road work at 16 out. Inbound Stock Trail back in. A 15-minute ride. Your Dan Ryan looks good. That's why I didn't mention it. The Bishop Ford, a 13-minute ride either way. If you're on DuSalvo Lakeshore Drive southbound, slow past 57th. Long-term road work. Northbound's okay. And all of your tollways are clear. 294, I-90, 88, 355, Route 390, and 53 also look good. You're on 80, 94, I-65, or your Indiana toll road for now. They're fine. There's possible construction tonight, weather depending. Next traffic report, 828, News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
Cloudy skies with a few showers around this evening, mainly late in the night, but we are seeing some rain still coming down. And this hour, lows between 50 and 55 degrees. Tomorrow, cloudy with a few showers around at a high of 68. And then clouds tomorrow night, followed by some clearing, a low of 55 degrees. Some light rain at this hour. It's 55 at O'Hare, 59 degrees midway, and 52 at the lake. Winds out of the east at 8 miles per hour. Wall Street today, the Dow rose 431 points. NASDAQ gained 322. And the S&P 500 added 81 points. It's 8:20. Our top story this hour, 5 states are holding primaries. Some contests are seen as a barometer for former President Trump's popularity. In North Carolina, Trump picked up an easy victory with Congressman Ted Budd winning the Republican Senate primary. Trump elevated the little-known congressman using a surprise endorsement nearly a year ago. We'll have much more on the story coming up at 8:31. Mayor Lightfoot today tried to reassure people living in Chicago that police will continue responding to calls for assistance in city neighborhoods as officers work to stop violence downtown. And she reiterated that the tightened curfew and restrictions at Millennium Park do not mean mass arrests.
Most of the kids who are gathered in these spaces are law-abiding.
Fuel tank may have ignited, or as tires blow out, it sounds like an explosion. But from what people are looking at,
guards were intentionally set on fire. Coming up, business news from Bloomberg, it's 8:22.
Thank you to Morgan Stanley Wells Fargo and Wells Consumer Access Demo number 255368.
This is Brian Wicker, Chief Equity Officer with Immaculate Mortgage.
Well, the Fed just raised its Fed funds rate 0.5% and came right out and said they plan to make 2.5% rate hikes in June and July. That'll put the prime rate, which is the rate used for almost every home equity line of credit in America, at 5% by mid-summer. But that's not all. The futures market puts the chance of the prime rate hitting 6% by year-end and 56%. So if you already have a large balance on your home equity line of credit, or if you're thinking about losing 1% of the growing equity in your home, maybe it's time to consider a fixed rate first mortgage refi instead. In fact, fixed first mortgage rates are actually down a little bit because they're not tied to either the Fed rate or the prime rate. I realize you might already have a low rate on your existing first mortgage, but if you're looking to tap the equity in your home, I would let one of my licensed loan consultants help you through the math to see which option is best for you. All you need to do is click on BlueButtonAtAccunet.com. That's ACCUNET.com. Keep your cars, ATVs, boats, RVs, and more protected with VersaTube steel shelters. And get 11% off all of it at Menards. VersaTube Building Systems has a huge variety of metal carports, shelters, and buildings. From ATVs to cars and boats, you'll have plenty of room to store them all. Get 11% off everything now at Menards. Good through May 21st. Savings are mail and rebate. Some exclusions apply. See store for details.
Version of its streaming service that it'll roll out this year. Dow Jones says Disney promises to carry only about 4 minutes of commercials an hour, none during programming catering to preschool kids. He may be one of the masters of Wall Street's universe, but J.P. Morgan Chase CEO J.D. Diamond's bosses aren't giving him the big pay bonus the company wanted. Shareholders rejected a proposal that would have granted Diamond an almost $53 million special payout. Wingstop wants to put the poultry supply chain under its own wing. The chain is looking at either building or buying its own poultry processing facility. It's even hired consultants to look at setting up its own chicken farm. Chicken prices have risen to record highs, but we are still buying. Retail sales last month jumped almost 1%. That helped spark gains of 1 1/3 to 2 3/4%. The Dow rose 431, the NASDAQ 322, the S&P 81. With business at 23 and 53, from the Bloomberg Newsroom, Joan Doniger, News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
Susan, it's so great to finally be able to get together again.
Oh, it sure is.
And I really appreciate you picking up the bill.
I'm happy to. I've got the extra cash. Since we've all been driving so much more again, I've been using Upside, the free app that pays you cash back for every gallon of gas you buy.
Wait a minute. Are you saying you actually get paid cash when you buy gas with the Upside app?
Yes. I get real cash back just for buying the gas I was going to buy anyway.
But is it a hassle to use?
No, it's super fast and easy, and I can cash out whenever I want.
That's a total no-brainer. I'm downloading the free Upside app now.
Download the free Upside app now. Cash back every time you buy gas. Use promo code CAM for a $5 bonus on your first tank. You can cash out anytime right now.
Call 2-1-800-GAMBLER.
It's 8:28. Traffic and weather together on the 8th, sponsored by CarX Tire and Auto. Here's Abby Ryan.
Eden's on the inner outbound, 6:15 minute ride. If you're on the Eden Spur, it's clear. Kennedy outbound, also clear. Inbound, 15 minutes. O'Hare into downtown, 9 of those minutes coming in from the Eden Junction. Around the O'Hare Extension, it looks great. East and westbound, Eisenhower out, no problems to report. Inbound, tight racing to the Jane Byrne, 33 I-90 and 15 coming in from Anaheim. Outbound's clear. On the Stevenson, I-55 Will County, back to normal. Dan Ryan out, a 12-minute trip. Inbound, also 12-minute, 57 outbound. Go from US 30 to Stock Trail to the long-term road work. Inbound, 10 around Stock Trail. If you're on the Mission Board, you're fine. To Saville Lakeshore Drive southbound, tight passing 57th. Long-term road work in place. And the tollways look good. 8094 eastbound, slow from Indianapolis to Pine. Through the road work, popping up in a lane of traffic either way you go. Next traffic report, 838 News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
Cloudy skies tonight with a couple of showers around, mainly late in the night, lows between 50 and 55 degrees. Then tomorrow, cloudy with a few showers throughout the day, the high 68. Right now, some light rain, 55 degrees at O'Hare, 59 Midway, and 52 along the lakefront at 829.
Hey, Chicago Land, want a great deal on tires or service? You need CarX Tire on Auto. Save up to $125 on any tire replacement or service work when you use your CarX credit card. See your CarX man today. Participating location. See manager for details.
Only at Metro by T-Mobile, you can upgrade to 5G and get more savings with the lowest price on one line of unlimited 5G. That's it. Taxes and fees included. Plus, more choices of the largest selection of free 5G phones from brands you love, like Samsung. Switch and save more. Only at Metro. Lowest price versus major national prepaid brands. Defection of users greater than 35 gigabytes per month may notice reduced speeds. And Metro customers may notice reduced speeds versus T-Mobile due to prioritization. Video streams and SD requires eligible port in and plan. See store for details.
This is Chicago's all-new station.
Good evening, I'm Andy Dane, and these are the top stories on News Radio WBBM. Results coming in on various primaries in five different states, a CBS News special report just ahead. President Biden visits the scene of Saturday's shooting in Buffalo, New York.
This is Jim Gooden. Chicago police say a 7-year-old boy is recovering from a graze wound after a gun in the backpack of another student accidentally fired at a Northside school.
This is Mike Krause. Charges are filed in the case of Dakota Early. Man shot twice in the back and once in the head on the street in Lincoln Park.
Sports constantly, the Pirates at Wrigley Field, the White Sox trail the Royals in Kansas City. Cloudy with some showers tonight, mainly light lows between 50 and 55. It's 8:31.
CBS News Special Report. On this primary election day in five states, CBS News projects John Fetterman, who's recovering from a stroke, wins the Democratic nomination for Senate in Pennsylvania.
a call. 312-409-GASS, 312-409-4277. It's 8:38. And now traffic and weather together on the 8s. Here's Abby Ronnie.
Just got a call on the WBBM Duncan traffic tip line, 855-780 Road, from one of our friends in Northwest Indiana.
Yeah, 94 westbound at US 20 in Porter versus River. The westbound right lane is blocked with street activity, and the exit to westbound 94 is also blocked.
It's after a police chase. If you're on the Edens, a 15-minute ride either way going. Skrillex, good. Kennedy out to the airport, 15. Inbound from the Hubbard Street Tunnel to Madison. Watch out for some delays. 18, O'Hare in. 12 coming in from the Edens Junction. The O'Hare Extension, eastbound, westbound. Clear either way you go. Eisenhower looks great out. Inbound, tight racing to the Jane Burr. That usual delay this time of 9:33 in from I-90-15. Coming in from Manheim. Stevenson looks great. 55 will copy. That does too. Ryan on the outbound side, 12 minutes, inbound 12, I-57 outbound, slows from US 30 to Soft Trail. Long-term road work, inbound today, passing Soft Trail, also because of that long-term road work in place. Shore looks great. New Savile Lakeshore Drive southbound, tightening around 57, long-term road work. They've drawn 294, I-90, 88, 355, Route 390, or 53, those Illinois toll roads are all fine. Again, 8094 eastbound, so from Indianapolis to Kennedy Avenue, with road work in the right lane. And further out, I-94 westbound, so approaching US 20, Porter, Indiana. And that is with police activity blocking the exit ramp. Next traffic report, 848 is Radio 1059 WBBM.
WBBM AccuWeather, while a cloudy sky for tonight, we consider to see a couple of showers. Those will be in the low mid-50s. A cloudy sky for tomorrow, still a couple of showers around the high of 68. But the sky will clear later tomorrow night, low 55. That's going to pave the way for a much warmer day. The return of some sunshine Thursday, high up to 83. I'm AccuWeather meteorologist Brian Thompson.
High grade right now, 55 degrees at O'Hare, 59 midway at 52 along the lakefront. Winds out of the east at 8 miles per hour. Wall Street today, the Dow rose 431 points, NASDAQ gained 322, and the S&P 500 added 81 points. It's 840. As Americans return to the highways after the pandemic, forced many to stay at home, nearly 43,000 people were killed on U.S. roads last year. According to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, the highest number in 16 years. Americans drove about 325 million more miles last year than they did in 2020. That's an 11% jump that contributed to the rise in deaths. Meantime, Illinois Congresswoman Jan Schakowsky releasing a statement on the sobering road death statistics. It says in part that the dramatic rise in fatalities underscores the urgency of her work in Congress to make our drivers and roads safer. Schakowsky says the infrastructure law passed last November makes historic improvements to vehicle safety, require life-saving safety assistance technologies on all new cars, prevent drunk and impaired driving, and curb the epidemic of hot car deaths. While people living on the south side have a handful of free concerts to attend this summer, thanks to a local nonprofit.
Artist Deidre Gates is reaching out to the dedicated to local artists and bringing world-class cultural programming to Chicago's south side. This summer, the foundation will be hosting 5 free concerts at Kendall Garden in the greater Grand Coffee neighborhood. Isaiah Collier and the Celestials will kick off the free monthly series on June 4th, followed by Decomposed on July 9th. The concert series, which focuses on instrumental ensembles, will run through October 1st. By Martinez, 105.9 WBBM.
Top trending stories on the way. It's 8:42.
Plumbing emergency and need immediate service? Call the professionals at Plumbers 911. 1-833-PLUMB-911. Licensed and highly trained plumbers available 24/7. $50 off your initial plumbing service. Plumbers 911. 1-833-PLUMB-911.
Thanks for watching, everyone. That's a full DCOA.
our new technology platform developed by AmericanEagle.com has produced tremendous results with higher traffic.
If you guys are interested in some custom gunsmithing, I'm not hard to find. I don't post my name or contact information on YouTube, but you can go to Facebook.com and look up CRH Customs LLC to get a hold of me. I'm not that hard to find. Thanks for watching, guys. I've got more gunsmithing content coming up, and I'm going to be doing some book reviews for my gunsmithing library as well. Stay tuned, guys. Let me get that like, let me get that sub, leave some comments. I'll see you guys next time.